So we are again, trial number 7. What is good in settings? So if we open up something and we close something, is it glitchy or not on Cinema? That's a little bit our problem here. With all these desktop effects, probably won't help. But the settings are in here, simple screen recorder, and we can check out what I have now. So this is screen number 1, this is screen number 2, decided for medium, allow frame skipping, and then let's see if this is what we need.